Yo, everybody, welcome to another video. Yeah. But, thank you all guys for the support. I really enjoyed your support. It's. So guys, just like if you're wondering, if you're wondering about like things and stuff that like you want to see up in the future, just ask me, man. Like seriously, just sit. I gotta do is ask. Like it just works. It works better that way. Do not force something upon me. Do you hear me? Enough is jumping upon me. And like, yeah, guys, it's like, that will be lit for the rest of this. I wouldn't call it series, but like, yeah, I would call it series because this is the SG series going on the rest of my YouTube career. Boy, you ain't got none of me. Can't hit the quan like me. But guys, thank you all so much for the support. Not even a joke. So many of y'all have like, I never get that many views. Like, I maybe get 3 to 4 views on my videos. And like, back when CS Portable was like a big thing, you know, like, those really big videos that went up on my channel. And also, there's Mobile for 2. Games were also big, but I just wanted to say that before this stuff, and yeah, watch it. My game just froze. I hate this server. Just thank you all so much. You have no idea how happy I am. Just to be even up there with like guys who like actually get views, just like being one of the team. Guys, who's, you know, like, if you don't know what I'm talking about, just being like a part of it. Like, if you don't know, I actually own my own Call of Duty Black Ops 2 clan. And stuff, and it just like it happens all the time. Like, I'm almost there on Twitter. I have hit 200 followers, so I decided to do a big little like type thing for myself because, like, you know, if you hit 200 followers, that you're becoming a bigger, like, better person up in the community of YouTube, and like, yeah, you're gonna be proud. You're so proud of yourself, and yeah, like, I don't even know what goes on in half the time of my videos, but yeah, it's pretty intense once you get to realize that what goes down in my videos are really, really squad-like. Oh, I have no armor to fight these guys with, but I shall try. Leave this poor fella alone. OG, dude, the OG slices are going in. Ah, come here, I'm an OG slice, you man. Come here, you think you're a bow and arrow? You know what, I got the OG slices. Oh my god, you see this? Like, the very first OG name, really? Really? Don't ask. Just don't ask. Every time I get this map, I cry. Like, oh my god, I just beat the carpet cup out of my desk, and you have no idea.
Saturday morning?
Yeah.
He says, yeah.
Oh my god, I swear if I fall. Oh! Freaking ninja over here. Oh, what's this? Oh my god, oh my god, if I die, if I die, I'll become a legend. Shout out to Drake if you're watching this video, man. You're my biggest inspiration, man. I love you. I listen to Drake on a daily basis. It's like, no doubt about it. Me and Drake have been like having this connection bond for a long time. And like, if you were me and like Drake, if you heard me sing Drake, oh my god, you die. Like, I'd probably in one of the best Drake music video singers ever. I sing to all my friends the legend song by him, and they started crying. They thought I was legit Drake. Oh my god, oh my god, if I die, if I die. How do I get up here, motherfucker? La bitch! Can I just get up here, please? Thanks, Dad. 6 minutes? Where have I been? Like, where have I been? It's been like 1 minute. And there's like 6 minutes. Okay. I'm not going to ask questions. Shit. I'm gonna get back up there, dude. No, man. No, no. Oh, that actually got me up. Way for it. Nope, I'm just running up the chest. What have I done? I'm not going until I can teleport. 15. Because I'm going to teleport all the way back up this way. Just go. Perfect teleport. I definitely, I'm going after this guy. Since this guy's on lethal ground. Oh, yeah, man. Yeah, I mean this guy now, but a bunch. Yeah, man, this way. Let's go. I mean this guy likes to go. Oh, we're friendsies. Next thing you know, he turns around and chops the crap out of me. Dude, that's absolutely happening. This kid, I think that's the exact same kid that did it to me. I don't know, but this kid thought it would be a good idea when I have 4, I don't know, I'm in a diamond sword, like, try to attack, like, physically attack me in the middle I turned on him so hard, I think I left a mark on his face. That's how hard I just turned. I only think the guy knew what was happening. As fast as I turned, like, couldn't handle it, I knew this guy was getting to do a fight. So I need this. Now, sword. Oh, is this my teammate? Me and this guy chilling. Stacks upon stacks upon stacks upon stacks upon more stacks. Pants, chest plate. Go to this. I got a dilute. Go to this junk that I don't need. I definitely don't need those. I'll just arrange the envent. We need them carrots to stay healthy, more carrots, more chuck on, steak, some more steak. I don't know, but I think I'm pretty stacked. I'm stacked. Kids, no, yes. If I die, if I... Basically, we're both the same thing. Wait. I do something. This guy said he was stuck, and I think there's like. There is. 6 survivors left. Ooh, this could be the most intense battle of my life. Because I have nothingness. You ready? Ready? What you doing? Takes place from the wall. It's not the deathmatch. I'm going to the deathmatch with this guy, and we're fixing to go ham. Oh my god, if I die, I'll become a legend. Like, I will become a legend in this game if I die. Oh, deathmatch, deathmatch. Hey. No, yeah. Beat the crap. I got you, man. I got you. Not you. Yes, you. You die. Yes, die. I say. Is this what the crap? Get out of here. No, really, what the? Oh my god, I swear, really. Guys, that's been it, and peace out.